25, we're supposed to graph the equation y equals 1/4 x minus 5. The nice thing is it's in slope-intercept form. We have y by itself already. We can recognize that the number in front of x is always our slope. So 1/4 is our slope, and a number by itself, negative 5, that's our y-intercept. That's where we want to begin. So we'll begin by plotting our y-intercept at negative 5. A slope of 1/4, think of slope as rise over run. So we'll rise 1, we'll run 4. Rise 1, run 4. Play connect the dots. And we have the graph of y equals 1/4 x minus 5.